homicide. The warden intervened at the last minute in favor of a life sentence in Devil's Crossing. Seems there were ulterior motives after all. Darius Cronley is the devil made manifest, devious and manipulative with a penchant for sin of every kind. He's the one running this gang, and he's the one we need to go after next. We have to hit them hard and fast, leave no room for a counterstrike. I've only seen a portion of their operations in the region, but they are really entrenched on the Four Hills in Old Arcovia. Shank surely wasn't Darius's only lieutenant, so I suggest you find the rest and kill them. We don't want one of them taking over after Darius is dealt with. I don't have any names for you, but they will probably have equally clever prison names as our dead friend Shanks. But to really end this, you need to cut off the head of this operation, Darius Cronley. If what I hear is true, you will find him hiding out in the mines underneath the Four Hills. Lastly, my scouting partner, Elsa, must still be out there with them.
Believe. Believe. Thank you. you like. It's a good use.
Keep your weapons where I can see them.